You know what, Donald? For once, I think that's a wise idea. Hey there, guys! My name is Nix, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 last time. Oh boy. We got everyone else back, but we kinda lost Kyrie. Like, lost. As in, like, I'm pretty sure Xehanort straight up fucking murdered her. But, let's not waste any time. I think that I lost that bit of commentary to the ether because they decided I'm not allowed to show that opening cutscene, so I'll continue my thought after the cutscenes, probably. I'm very bad at that.
It sure is awful quiet here.
There's no one around.
And look, there he goes! There he goes.
Zay.
What? Oh god. It's a fever dream. A fever dream of Xehanort. What are you looking at?
What's going on?
Okay, that's a fucking cool design for a Heartless.
Are you serious?
I know, they're wearing high heels. I mean, I get it's fashionable, but come on, that can't be practical. Two, four, I've tried to count them.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
We don't know. We haven't seen what the locals look like. At a glance, I'm gonna guess there were 13 of them, but I didn't get to count. What is it? Hide and seek over Skylar ad Calum? I'm okay with that idea. Okay, never mind. Oh god, they're like every fucking evil one in one. I'm pretty sure anyway.
It's over.
I was gonna say, has he got a Psyx weapon? No, he's just got like a keyblade. Although that one over there definitely has Marluxia's scythe. You're not fabulous enough to wield that scythe. You put that down. So yeah, I'm pretty sure these are like all the 13 vessels, basically is what I'm trying to get at. Holy shit, I've heard rumors about how good this this music is for the battle theme for this place. Yeah, people aren't wrong. My god, it kicks so much ass. I have iframes, fuck you! Goofy, you missed, you pillock! So do these share a health bar, or...? I think they do. Because I've just locked onto one with a different weapon, other than the one which is definitely wielding Zigbar's weapons. And I'm pretty sure that they have the same amount of health. I don't even think I've locked onto him, but you know what? If I had, then I'll take it. Okay, that's fucking sick. What are we gonna do? Some equivalent exchange? It kind of looks like a philosopher's circle, or whatever they called them. Okay, I've learned that when they just dashed at me there, just a garden block, garden retaliate. That's the word I'm looking for.
Of
all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town.
It's very nice.
A seat of power for all Keyblade wielders.
Looks like Greece.
It is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
Well, don't tell me I unleashed 13 darknesses just now. I'm starting to think I did.
Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Kylum.
Kylum? Is that how you pronounce it? Scala ad Kylum. At least I'm pronouncing it right. I am also not guaranteeing that I will continue to pronounce it right. Oh boy.
Come on.
Let's get him.
Yeah.
Suddenly Inception.
You guys okay?
Now.
Thus we fell into the sky. You know, that's just a weird statement now that I think about it.
Xehanort!
We are just getting started.
Oh, good. I don't want... You know what? We'll just do this, I think. Give him the old cataclysm. Yes! Excellent stun, Donald! Oh god, what are you doing? Okay. Sora, please climb. Climb faster. Ow. Do your fucking mind, Xehanort. Okay, there are... Well, a few moments where I'm sat here and I'm like, how the fuck do I get around some of these attacks? Because I'm just floating around like an idiot for the most part. Thanks, Donald. The fuck did Xehanort? I've just realized he's pulling me into the center. Where is he? Other than in the center. Oh, he's down there. Can you, like, fucking get back here, old man? I need to actually be able to smack you. Especially if you're gonna give me Blaster Blaze. Okay, but we're changing it up again. Into the water? Okay. Oh, hello, you. Don't tell me I have to fight you with goddamn water physics now, because I don't even remember them. I don't really remember the water controls. Thankfully, some of them, in fact, most of them are also at range, so it's not actually that bad. That's a death beam. And I don't want anything to do with it, if you don't mind. Can I, where am I? There they are. Wait, what the hell is it? I don't even know if I can block half of, I feel like I don't block half of these attacks, but you know what? Oh, and we're shifting again. I think. I can't think of why else he'd disappear. Man, this music's really good. Xehanort, what did you do to Greece? You fucking ruined it. That's why their economy collapsed. I should joke about that. Oh, good. The floor's gone again. Okay, so this is just like endless flying, sort of. Where did Donald and Goofy go? Who's gonna heal me in my dire time of need? Yeah, I know what I'm saying. I can't believe I was relying on Donald as well. I think... I hope I can... Well, I might get him with the high wind combo here, but... Nope. No, never mind. I didn't get him. Okay, not too bad, all things considered. Then again, I'm expecting a lot more from old man Xehanort after all this time. His beard pokes out his suit of armor. Yeah, I figured you weren't done, old man. So just turned around and like, and where the fuck were you two in that last phase? Okay, Sora got up here, but how the hell did Donald and Goofy? Did anyone else notice that Xehanort can never fully open his other eye?
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here? Knowing all that you do about connections?
It always looks like one of his eyes is open wider than the other. That could just be me, though. Oh, that's a keyblade. That's the keyblade, I should say.
There is one sky, one destiny.
One Kingdom Hearts? I've still got my spear. Okay, so pretty standard so far. I don't know why he's surprised when I actually managed to block something. Although to be fair, like, so am I. I was gonna say, please tell me like they hit him and actually did damage. Oh, come on. I disliked your teleportation. I don't understand why you hit me into the air. Okay, now what are you doing? Equivalent exchange.
Come, Kingdom Hearts!
I don't know why I'm making all the FMA references for some reason today. Oh, this battlefield is cool as fuck. I love how, amidst all the other projectiles that I see throughout this battlefield, there's just one tiny fireball with a Donald launched Xehanort. Oh, he fucking faked me out with that one. He dashed at me, teleported backwards, and dashed again. I believe that's what we call fucking cheating. Oh god, he's moving on again. Oh god, I'm in rage form! It says, beat Xehanort, reclaim your life. I don't even know where the fuck he is! Oh, he's here. Oh yeah, I forgot most of the time in rage form. I can actually just fucking walk to where he is. Donald, I'm gonna need you to keep me alive. Now, I know that's a foreign concept to you sometimes. Okay, never mind. It is just a foreign concept to you, Donald. Folks, it's hard to focus on defense when I'm in rage mode, game. But thanks for your advice. Okay, so I've finally got back to the rage mode thing again. So if I hang back and dodge the pillars of light until he actually comes near the center. So he is like dropping like light orbs. So I'm assuming that's me like getting ow. Yeah, it's me getting ow. That's like me recovering my light, in air quotes. That's what I need to do in order to return to normal. Because I have also noticed that I can't actually damage him while he's in this form. I can return to the light! And shoot him in the chest a bunch of times! Oh, that's menacing as hell. I love it. Nope, can't shotlock him. Oh, don't know how I dodged that one. Thankfully, I got hit by all the other lasers and managed to, like, roll out of the way of them. I think, well. Okay, I did get him. Last ray. Oh, you motherfucker, we're expecting that.
Here and now.
Okay, everyone outside, I'm gonna need you to pray harder. Please. Well. Oh, okay. Things are happening. Goofy, are you in my controller? Please don't tell me you're in my controller. Oh god, they're in my controller. Please help me. Trinity! My god, it's been a long time since we've done a Trinity. Did we win?
Why? How?
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started.
Xehanort was Stalin after all.
The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people. And the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And that darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong to stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go punch him in the face.
There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
Oh.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort.
It is too late.
For us, perhaps, but not for them. No. I can do this. Enough. Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's 'cause I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
God, young Ericus is basically just Sora again, isn't he?
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, Ven. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me, please. Here. Ready, my friend?
Yes.
Wow, who'd have thought Xehanort would have had a surprisingly touching ending after everything he's done so far?
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Well, that little pop-up tells me that this is probably going to be flagged by YouTube.
It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome to!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please!
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Mickey, it's the first time you've been home in literal years! I don't think that's much of an exaggeration, is it? And then there's Forever Alone Goofy. Don't worry though, he's got Jiminy Cricket and this old man. Chirithi? Oh yeah, he actually knows Ven, doesn't he? I think. Oh no. How do we know how Ven is still alive in Union Cross and here? Holy shit, Axel's not wearing his coat! What a madman. There's something missing from this picture. Sykes, I did not imagine you in a fucking zip-up whatever that is. Oh, and the plate squad are here. Man, that must have been an expensive ice cream bill. All these cool places we didn't really get to go to. Hey, look, it's Naminé. Been busy, Ienzo, I hope. Yeah, that's my reaction to the sun as well. I ship it. Well, here's hoping that this is where I'm gonna have to cut the goddamn audio out. Even if it's real good! Things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed. Ever dreamed of, ever. Oh wait, did they make it back, or...? You must be kidding me. I really hope so. There. So, if I had to gather from what I just saw at the end there, I guess Sora got Kairi back, but he couldn't get back himself? If I had to guess, that's what it... Well, I mean, he disappeared, so... Are we saying he sacrificed himself to save Kairi? That's... I don't know how I feel about that. I think they did say this is the end of Sora's arc for Kingdom Hearts. Which means they're gonna do more, but not with Sora. Which, if I'm 100% honest, I'm kind of okay with. But... Oh, this game's been so good. I'll be real, I expected the Xehanort fights to last a little bit longer. But... I'm glad I saved them for their own video. Because, oh boy, did we get a lot of cutscenes. This game's good. This game's real fucking good. There was a time somewhere in the middle where we were doing the Disney Worlds, and I'm like, I just kind of want to get to the original stuff because that's where Kingdom Hearts kind of shines for me in its original characters. But, yeah, this game's good. Would I say it's the best Kingdom Hearts? I don't know. I'd have to replay 2 to find out, I think. I'd have to replay 2 for the PS4 collection and see if they fixed the Xemnas fight at the end of it. Because that game was also real good. Then again, I played the final remix version and there's still stuff to come for this one. I'm pretty sure. But, yeah. All I'm hoping now is that, I can actually post this without and like cut the audio out and stuff, and the YouTube doesn't devour the damn video, and this is just gonna be me ranting and raving for God knows how long over a black screen. Because I'd believe they'd fucking do that. just with the pictures coming back, that was a real touching moment when Ericus came back. Granted, yes, I know he. I don't know when Ericus managed to hide himself in Terra's chest. I'm just looking at. Okay, so this is Don't Think Twice. This is the one that everyone fucking ranted and raved over. Okay, this is the good song. I wasn't massively into Face My Fears, but that's because I'm not a dubstep person. This shit's great. They swap sides! Is this symbolic? Probably. Okay, here we go with the cast for everyone. Yeah, I'm never very good at ending Let's Plays because every time it's just like, I enjoyed my time with this game. Yeah, that's the best way I can sum it up. In fact, no, I'll go out on a limb and say I really enjoyed this game. So much so that it kind of took over when I... Nier Automata kind of stopped airing for a while, and this was the only main running thing on the channel. It's just because I enjoyed playing this more than Nier, even if Nier made me cry a far lot more. You've got a lot to look forward to, because this is hopefully going out on... Today's today? Tuesday. Hopefully this will come out on Wednesday. Thursday, if not. But, yeah. As I said, I don't know if I'd call this my favorite. Maybe once they put like final remix stuff out for this or whatever, like more DLC. Because supposedly there's something in the work. There's like, they've released some Keyblades depending on what system you play the thing on. And I think they said they've got DLC planned for like another world or something. So maybe I'll have a look at that when that comes out. Hey, look, here's all these Disney worlds that were kind of meaningless. I hate to be that way, but it is kind of the wrong thing that I have with Kingdom Hearts. Sometimes the Disney stuff goes on a little longer than I'd like, but hey ho. Gotta show off everyone before we get to the final battle. Speaking of, where did Demix go? Demix kind of... He delivered a vessel, then just pissed off into the ether. Like, Vexen was helping Ienzo at the end. Everyone else was part of What's-His-Face's plan for world domination. Which kind of failed, but... You're really trusting a rat to run that many fucking pans. If he trips, he's going to die by just burning to death on a fucking gas hob stove thing. A gas ring, that's the phrase I'm looking for. Yeah, I know, I'd be impressed as well, Scrooge. He can man all of that by himself. Man, that's impressive. Here's Buzz and Woody. And Veer and Rex, just in time for Toy Story 4. I don't know when that's coming out, but, I don't really have an opinion on it, which I don't know if it's good or not. Has Andy come home? Yeah, he came home. About goddamn time. Because the darkness had taken Andy. What a dark thought that was. I was gonna say Legolas. Yes, here's Legolas in Pirates of the Caribbean. You know, that film he's famous for. I mean, same actor, but you know what I mean. It's Orlando Bloom. There's the one. There's the thing I couldn't goddamn remember. And then Jack Sparrow. Jack Harkness is a different series. Man, I've not watched Doctor Who and or Torchwood in years. Yeah, here's Jack Sparrow on to make less and less good films. I forget what the one was after number three. I've also forgotten the name of number three. Number three was World's End, wasn't it? And then I forget what four was. And then five was Dead Man Tell No Tales. And I just remember everyone saying four was terrible. I need to rewatch Big Hero 6 at some point. Why is everything collapsing around us? I thought we did a good. I thought crime had stopped since the Heartless had stopped running rampant. Also, your name's kind of wrong because you're a seven. There are seven of you. You can't even call yourselves Big Hero 6. Called false advertising, you get sued. That Monsters, Inc. is a great film. First one was great. Did I have an opinion on the second one? I'm trying to remember. I know I've definitely seen it, and I remember it being that's to be expected, if I'm 100% honest. Like, most sequels are not as good as the first. I feel like that's safe in saying, but then, like, it's hit or miss with number three. Sometimes three is the best, sometimes three is just so goddamn awful it kills a franchise. Oh, yeah. I forgot, they're making a sequel to this film as well. I mean, if the whole musical thing is not overdone to hell, then it might be good. Because that was the first gripe I had with Frozen. The songs were trash! I'll be that guy. In fact, why do I feel like I heard somewhere that, before the film released, the guy that wrote the music, came out and says, like, I don't think half of the songs I've put in this film are any good. I feel like that was a thing that was said, and then the film came out and everyone loved it, so I don't know. Still haven't watched this film. Still haven't seen Tangled. I think it's the only one I've not seen. Yeah, that sounds about right. I've heard good things about it. I think. I don't know, I feel like I've not heard anything about it now that I think about it. I'm saying a lot of thinking about things, aren't I? Gopher, what are you... Stop whistling through your teeth and help Rabbit do a thing. Never thought F1's just helping Rabbit. That's, never happens, from as far as I'm aware. Oh yeah, did we really address the fact that the Heffalump showed up? Did anyone really care? I don't think we did. And we're kind of done with the pictures. So, as I kind of hurt my hands from clapping, don't know my own goddamn strength. I should talk about what comes next, shouldn't I? I really should talk about two LPs that are coming up next, but, or what my plans are anyway. So, because I think I'm also nearly done with Nier. Well, I say nearly. I reckon, I think more like 21 episodes. Now I give it, like, up to 30 max, and then I think I'm done with Nier. So... yes, I was talking about what comes next from moi. So, the next plan of action for me is to go back into the Nonary games and play Zero Time Dilemma. Yep, we're going back into visual novel territory. Oh boy. I know a lot of people have said it's the worst one, but my god, I want to play this game. I just want to see how this goddamn franchise ends up. And to be honest, it's better than playing the Punchline game, which is a thing that exists. Go look at it. Go watch the anime. Punchline is amazing, but I just don't know how I feel about it being a game. That's the best description I can give. And then Nier's going to continue. Me and Kane do Cuphead's going to hopefully be a mainstay, depending on how often we can get together to record. I have put out the beacon to record more Monster Prom. It's just, hopefully they will return the call. In fact, two of them have. I just need to check if the third one's free. Oh yeah, then it was the after Nier. I was honestly just going to debate just carrying on FF10 for the channel. And, like, just whenever I stream, it just being, like, extra stuff for this, which I do want to stream getting the Xehanort reports. So there will be a stream somewhere. Hopefully I can actually, like, stream to YouTube if I can work that shit out. I know Twitch is kind of its own thing, and the reason I want to do it is, you know, every avenue is a good avenue at this point, especially with how YouTube can be. But yeah, so I'm gonna stream doing that, and I kind of want to just turn FF10 into a series and not do it as a stream, because streams can be few and far between, and to be honest, it's like very specific nights I like to record, so it's and I just find that it's easier for me to record and make a video than it is to actually stream. So I'm just gonna stream when I want and what I want, which is probably gonna be a lot of roguelike games. In fact, I do want to get good at Enter the Gungeon, so I might carry on with that. But that's again by the by. So the next LP after FF10, after Nier, will hopefully be FF10, carrying on. So the first few episodes may be a bit rough to go on with that, but then that will be back in video format. That is the plan. I have actually run out of things to say, and the credits are still fucking going. I mean, yes, this game took, what, 13 years to come out? I think? Well, I mean, not really. It was 13 years between 2 and 3, but then again, they put out Birth by Sleep, 358 Days, Dream Drop, coded and recoded, remade the other games twice. I say remade them, they probably just, remade it once and then touched it up again. Made it look a bit better. Here we are actually done, I think. Do I get an ending cutscene? And if so, that is going to be included at the end of this video. Because I don't know how much I need to cut out the boss fight of Xehanort. I plan to hopefully leave as much of it intact as I can. Oh man. It's been so fun. I just remembered! What the fuck was in Lushu's box?
Finally. Back where it
was. I was just gonna say, as it came back, I just remembered. What the Oh god, you five fuckers are back. I don't remember your names, but that one's Matt Mercer. Not that one, the unicorn. That's all I remember. One of them's Envy. I think that's the snake. I think. Wait a minute, there's only four of you.
Did you summon us back? Yep.
Yeah, that's Lushu in the center.
Is that you, Lushu? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
What the fuck? You really are the main bad guy.
They call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since. But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Ava's the one that made the dandelions, yeah.
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lushu, what was your role?
To guard this box!
I hope you like long stories.
What's this?
I heard about this new game.
Oh, come on. Unicorn, bear.
7 black pieces. And?
Just watch.
Well, I didn't expect Zigbark to be fucking Lushu. And again, I don't think anyone did. Although we've got some really realistic looking water. My chair makes a shit ton of noise in the background. Okay, asphalt. Okay, I think that was Japanese. It's fucking Shibuya, I think. I recognize the store 104. I think. I've played that game. Is it 104? Is that the big department store 104? I swear it's 104 from The World Ends With You. Dude, why is everyone mysterious, have non-matching fucking eyes? Reconnect Kingdom Hearts! Ooh, proof of promises. A certificate award to those who have collected all the luck from the worlds over. And he's giving me my recording prowess back. It doesn't matter because I have a capture card. Fuck you, system. Ah, the end. I'm gonna have to fucking... I'm gonna Google that real quick. Proud mode, defeated 4,500 enemies. Most used Keyblade was Honey Spout. Yeah, I completely agree with that. Yeah, 104's the giant tall building that's in The World Ends With You. Whether that's like an actual thing in Japan as well that they put into Shibuya just as a landmark, or 104 Shibuya. But does it have a giant 104 sign like the actual 104 in The World Ends With You? There's a 109 department store. I'm 90% sure it's like a thing for The World Ends With You, but I could be wrong. Down the next screen, you can create save data. This save data will be marked with a crown and lets you continue adventure just before the final battle. Nice. Lost Masters has been unlocked, added to the theater. And Yoroza. I'm sorry, I'm just quickly translating what Yoroza means. Oh, Yoroza is apparently from the Verum Rex thing. Well, I got excited for fucking nothing. Give me Neku back! Look, let's be honest, we all want Neku back, I think. I'm imagining. Oh wow, they don't actually let you record any of these either. But yeah, I did not expect fucking Zigbar to be Lushu. And I literally just remembered this plot thread at the end as it came on, and I'm like, oh. Then again, wait a minute. I'm just trying to work out where No Name went away from Lushu and then had to come back to him. I don't actually know. How did Zayu not get his hands on No Name? But hey-ho, that's not important right now. So my plan from here on out is, well, at least for this game, is to... Didn't mean to press continue, but I might as well let it run. But yeah, I'm gonna stream me getting the Xehanort reports, and if there's anything else, like hidden bosses or anything. I don't think there are. I haven't heard anything if there are. Oh yeah, I need to show off to get Ultima as well, which I'll probably also do during the same stream. But, yeah. That's all I have, because then after that will be Zero Time Dilemma, which I would love to record the first episode now, but it's like 5 to midnight. Battle gates have appeared. Yep. Yeah, okay. Yep. Yep, you've told me this.
Xehanort.
Can I load? I can't load from this.
Somewhere in town.
No, I can't. Oh, well. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave off on this. Actually, no, I'll just go to the title screen. But anyway, guys. Oh boy, it's been fun. It's been real fun. But, yeah, we're pretty much done with this game now. And I'm gonna miss this for a while. Because God knows I'll carry on with Kingdom Hearts for as long as they keep making them. I'm gonna, like, go down that fucking Google rabbit hole trying to work out what people have thought about this whole ending situation, but that's all by the by. Thank you all for watching. I've been Nyx. If you liked the video in any capacity, give the video a like down below. Leave a comment on. If you've got any ending thoughts you'd like to share, please let me know in the comments. I try not to talk over most of the cutscenes, but I feel like sometimes it just ruins the atmosphere. Especially with a game like this. If you want to keep up to date with whenever I start a new series, if for some reason you're here for me and not the game, que? But yeah, if you want to keep up to date with whenever I run a new series, as I say, be that this or the return of FF10. Unless people don't want me to continue FF10 and I'll just find something fucking new to play. I'm taking requests because after FF10, I've got no idea what I want to play. As I say, I have tossed around the idea of doing Steins Gate somewhere in here, but I kind of don't want to run two visual novels at once. So that's going to do after Zero Time. But I want, like, an actual... I hate to say a game with actual gameplay, because that makes me sound like an asshole. Stressing the wrong syllables, I think, there in that word. But, eh. I can't end videos, mainly because I don't want this fucking series to end. Oh, it's been so good, but... Yeah. Did I say you should subscribe? I think I did. Come back here, title screen. I'm not allowed to, oh wait, no, I am allowed to show that one. That's the one I use as a substitute. End the damn fucking video. Thank you all for watching. I've been Nyx. And I will see you guys in the next one. Laters.